Just, I'm loving the sniper. Like, I didn't use it in the beta, and I didn't use it for the first half of this game. So I got the 338, and I was like, hell yeah. And I started using the 338. Let's see how quick we can do this, Bacchus. Some montage. Motherfucker. Scared. I'd be scared too. I'm a little crazy. Supposed to open. Open says me. Thank you. Open says me. This time you decide to help, huh? Huh? Bet you didn't that one through, did you? Why did I drop it? It's like, I haven't used the force in long enough, so I'm not attuned as well as I used to be. Here, let's do this. In the shadows of the maple trees, my hero rises bold and free. Fearless Canadian, the legend's born. Let's do the special boss too. Find out. Can you unclip, please? You're not gonna unclip for me. How do you make grinding fun? Alright, you think we can do it in four Bacchus? Four shots? Four shots? Not quite. Not quite. Almost. Not quite, though. I just needed one more crit. Oh, two epic mods. Let's fucking go. From the north, a light will shine. A beacon for all of humankind. Oh, fuck yeah, man. Yeah, so how do you make grinding fun? Hey, Hosers, how the hell are ya? So we're doing a giveaway for Premium Battle Pass and One Human. Why don't you check out Discord and stop being so dupla, eh? Ooh, fuck yeah.
Canadians' legacy. From the north, a light will shine, a beacon for all humankind. Fearless Canadian guiding star. In this new world we come so far.
Oh, I'm honest, kid. I see how good's doing. How the Red Sea's doing. Is it about half now?